Hi friends! Are you looking for the steps to format your PC and install Windows 8 operating system? Let's go ahead and see how you can format and install Windows 8 on your PC. Insert the Windows 8 installation disk in your computer's optical drive and restart your computer. When you see the message, press any key to boot from the CD or DVD, press any key. When the Windows Setup Wizard opens, select the language, time and currency format, keyboard or input method, and click Next to continue. Click Install Now to begin the installation procedure. Read the license terms and select the checkbox next to I accept the license terms, and click Next to proceed. Choose the type of installation you want. Here we are selecting Custom Installation. When asked, where do you want to install Windows? Click the partition where you want to install the operating system, and then click Format to make space for the operating system. Click OK to confirm the format, and then click Next to proceed with the installation process. Wait for the installation process to complete. Your computer will restart several times during the installation process. In the Personalize window that opens, give a name to your PC, select the color of your choice, and then click Next. In the Settings page, click Use Express Settings, which is recommended by Microsoft. Your PC will now look for internet connection to connect to your already created Microsoft account. Here we are not connected to an internet connection, so we are showing you how to create a local account. Click on Sign In without a Microsoft account, and then click on Local Account and enter your username. If you wish to assign a password, give a password and a password hint, or else click Finish to continue. Your PC will check for updates. Wait for the process to complete. Do not turn off the PC during this process. Once the updates are installed, the Windows apps will be installed on your PC. When you see the start screen with colorful tiles on your screen, it means the Windows 8 operating system is ready to be used on your PC. See, that wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.